Namaste. It is said that J.K. Rowling was rejected by 12 publishers before the 13th publisher decided to print that awesome book called Harry Potter. And what a book that was. It went on to sell more than 400 million copies across the globe. And the process made Rowling richer than the Queen of England. Can you imagine that? अगर हम इसको कनेक्ट करें विद द स्टोरी ऑफ एन एंटरप्रेन्योर, तो एक एंटरप्रेन्योर की स्टोरी भी कुछ अलग नहीं है उन 12 पब्लिशर्स के कंपैरिजन में. व्हाट दोज 12 पब्लिशर्स वुड बी थिंकिंग नाउ कि क्या मौका मिस किया, इफ ओनली आई वुड हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट दिस इज अ जैकपॉट इन माय हैंड, आई वुड हैव प्रिंटेड दैट. सो व्हेन एंटरप्रेन्योर्स दे कम एंड दे टॉक दैट हमने ये मिस हायर कर लिया, ये आदमी सही नहीं निकला, इसकी वजह से ये फाइनेंशियल लॉस हो गया, इसकी वजह से ये अपॉर्चुनिटी खो गई. Yes, that is measurable, agreed, that is there. But shayad usse bhi bada hamara nuksan ho gaya hoga ya ho raha hoga by we not being able to select the right candidate. And some Harry Potter is moving somewhere in the city with somebody else and making that company and that person better and richer. So hiring is a very important aspect of an organization. And as entrepreneurs jo ye baat sun rahe hain, especially those who are from the medium and the small scale industry, mera aapse request hai ki is cheez ko lightly mat lo. Just don't take it as if it's just one part of the organization. और जब आप ऐसा सोचते हो ना, so आप unknowingly इस चीज़ को आप किसी HR के बच्चे को दे देते हो, और वो भी आपके यहाँ HR उस लेवल का नहीं होता जो होना चाहिए. Most of the times it is an admin person who has been made into an HR. और आप उसको बोलते हो कि जाके तू कैंडिडेट को पता कर, ढूंढ के निकाल. What capability that person has? So your intake itself is weak. So how can your output be great? So it is not about hiring the wrong people, it's also about not being able to hire the best person, the right person for you. So please do give time, take interest, put energy, put some effort into learning how to take interviews. And all small organizations, chap 25 30 40 logo ki company hai, main to is level pe kahunga ki even your office boys, even your watchmen, see if you can put time to select those people. Because in a small company, even these people have a huge effect on the culture, on the productivity of the company. So with a thought, with a wish that you will put more time and effort into learning about hiring. It's agreed that wrong hire can cause a huge problem in the company, but more than the wrong hire, I think the right people not being selected, they can also be the cause why the company is not growing. Be wise, be cautious on the hiring side. Namaste.